And this time on Square Bay Stuff, we're going to break in a camshaft on our test stand. Square body stuff. We're gonna hook up our small block Chevy to my test stand here and break into camshaft. I've got another video on priming the oil pump and all that stuff, so go check that out. Right now, we're just gonna hook this thing up to the test stand, break in the camshaft, and make sure we don't have any oil leaks and all that good stuff. So stay tuned. Now this is the moment we've all been waiting for. Fired up with the new camshaft, new valve springs, new push rods, high volume oil pump. That's pretty much all I've changed. Got oil, water, fuel. Hopefully we'll have spark. I've got my timing light set up already. That way I can go ahead and get the timing set as soon as possible, as soon as I get fired up. And it doesn't matter how many times I do this, I get nervous because I second guess myself way too much. But I think we're ready to fire it up. Let's see how it goes. Hopefully I've got enough fuel in the carburetor to get it to run to where it picks up on the fuel tank. Oh, the other thing I changed, I've got an electric choke hooked up to it now instead of the heat choke. Okay, here we go. Ignition on. I think I got my fuel lead fixed. I hate when that happens because I hate shutting one off right after you get started before your cam broke in. So still leaking. So let's try it again.
if you can hear me, but so far so good. Got good oil pressure. About 2800 RPM. Fans are on. Into it. Everything's going good. I got another fan set up just in case I need it, but so far temperature is holding pretty good at 180. Oil pressure's over 60 still yet. So far everything looks pretty good. go about another 5 minutes. Of an exhaust leak ticking right here, but I've got it idled down to about 750 rpm somewhere. This tack is a digital tack and it kind of jumps, don't really like that, but at idle we're carrying 44 pounds of pressure. Temperature's down where it's supposed to be, our timing set, idle set. Not a real radical lope to it. Just way better than what it was. This ought to be a real good can for that truck. We're still got good vacuum. I think it's gonna make a good runner. All right, well that pretty well wraps up the test stand portion of this, breaking into cam, all that good stuff. Of course, the next step would be get it back in the truck and take it for a test drive. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Ring the bell below.
gets a notification whenever I post new videos. Also go to my Teespring store. The link is in my description down below. Also go to Facebook and Instagram. Check me out there. Those links are also down in the description below. So, till next time, y'all take it easy.